Pasta e patate. Pasta e patate. Guanciale. Back end of the guanciale. Let it get crunchy.
And this gualtiero extravergine.
Veloce! Garlic, celery, carrot and onion. Pepper, potato or patato. Salt. Bone broth or vegetable stock. The rind of parmigiano. Now we're gonna add provola affumicata, or in this case mozzarella, unfortunately. Wow! Gualtiero's that extra virgin olive oil. Next level pasta.